With retro aesthetics and exquisite designs, Chinese makeup brands that incorporate traditional cultural elements are having a moment in the beauty world. Young Chinese consumers say they're fascinated by the fusion of modern beauty trends and timeless cultural throwbacks.
I think the packaging of China-chic cosmetics is typical of the new Chinese style. Many of the popular products in the market represent a strong sense of cultural confidence.
Cosmetics companies say the so-called Guo Chao or China Chic trend that builds on a revival of traditional culture has also been making waves in overseas beauty markets.
We are bringing Chinese beauty products featuring low saturation colors that evoke a sense of grace and elegance to Southeast Asian consumers. And it turns out they're really fond of this. Our products sell well in countries like Vietnam, Malaysia, and Indonesia. In Vietnam, in particular, we expect an increase of about 100% this year.
Official data shows that China's cosmetics exports jumped nearly 40% from 2022 to more than $3.6 billion last year. Exports to South Korea and Vietnam in particular both surged by over 200%.